it's even lower.
You beat Rat today?
What?
You beat Rat today?
Yeah.
Good job.
All right, here we go. It's a game three on Town and City between Nice Guy Ryan and Captain Andrew. Who do you think you got? Who do you think you're going to win this?
That's a good question. Nice. No, wait, no.
You have money on Nice Guy Ryan. You were a betting man, Quan. You would put your money on Nice Guy Rye.
I was gonna say Captain Andrew. Okay, whatever. I got Nice Guy Rye. All right. Nice Guy Rye is a smarter, more handsome player. So he's definitely gonna win.
You know, looks are definitely an
looks are everything,
an
bro.
Influence in this game. So you know.
And then
that directly affects your play.
Damn, I'm talking nonsense. I make no sense. Why am I in commentary? Okay. Let's fireballs, up airs. Cool, up B. The easiest Mario combos. Staying at that platform. Back airs, cool.
You can see up throw to follow up. Oh, homing attack, not gonna connect.
Yeah, he just went straight to the ground. What are you doing?
Oh, and with the reversal
with the back here, Captain Andrew takes the first stock of this game.
Nice Guy Ryan looking for something. He's not going to be able to dash attack in the completely wrong direction. I don't know what the hell that was. Up throw into no follow up.
Up there. Crazy combo. Okay, well, there's lands with a down air, and then escapes from the final hit, but then lands into an up smash. All right.
Interesting.
Takes the dash attack. Then, he forward airs the spring. Okay. Downers are doing it. Downers are helping down Nice Guy Ryan a lot. Oh, crosses him up, and then punches him back there. Nice.
Okay, but Captain Andrew not gonna be able to hang on that platform as they go away. Now here we are on that flat platform. It's gonna be a Nice Guy Rise opportunity.
Double capes, interesting. And then, oh, whoa. Stops the approach with a down tilt. Okay. Cool.
Nice Guy Rise looking for these grabs.
Captain Andrew is going for trying to go for a lot of shield grabs, too. Nice Guy Rise.
Challenging the up smash. Nice Guy Ryan barely living.
Fireball in there. All right, Captain Andrew gets a back throw. Not yet. Okay, spring attack.
But he's gonna be able to make it back. Right. It's coming down to the wire. Both players at kill percent. You're gonna see an up smash coming out from Nice Guy Ryan. We're going to see an F smash from Captain Andrew. What's it going to be?
Okay,
back throw is the option.
Not yet, but Captain Andrew's in it. Never mind. Both players are high percent. Both of them are kind of a little bit scared.
And if we see an F smash from Nice Guy Ryan, he's popping off.
Nice
he
Guy
told
Ryan
him, take the
nice
money. Take his money. Not so Nice Guy Rye taking Captain Andrew, beating him 2-1 in this set.
He did it in the name of Jesus.
Man.
In Jesus' name I play.
Wow. What we got coming up next? Man, I don't even know. Oh, poor Kai is, let's see if we can get an announcement as far as who's coming up next.
Loud.
It's pretty hype.
Yeah, music's cool. Oh, you can actually, there's a Pegboard Nerds outside there. You can see the crowd dancing over there from all the way over here. Now, who are we waiting for? Who's up next?
Well, Sinos. We are waiting for Kai to announce that.
Esports. Don't do that.
What is that? What is he doing? Hey, stop that.
Hey. Yeah, stop that.
Hey. I don't know how much of that we can take.
Ashikabi, what's up? You come here from Texas? Good job.
Are you from Texas?
You came here from Texas to go?
You're from Texas. Are you from Texas?
No?
Aren't you on the
esports?
Esports, baby? What are you? Yep, that's the line, Sedgehog. And you got someone you want to call out? Who you want to call out?
All right, so we're having a bit of audio issues with the main house, so we're trying to figure that out first.
All right, so we're going to try and figure that part out.
Ashikabi.
Thank you very much, PG Keys.
Ashikabi, you came here all the way from Texas to go 2-2? You came here all the way from Texas to go 2-2?
That?
You're going to make it up here in the salty seat? All right, who are you challenging?
Oh, you're challenging Xenos? That's free!
That's free? How much money?
You're going to call the man free?
We're talking about Xenos.
Hey.
Easy.
Isn't that your friend?
No.
You're calling your friend free?
You know Xenos is ranked 3rd in the USC. Yeah, he plays Pac-Man.
Exactly.
Free win. He said it right. Actually, he said it right there. He said it's a free win.
I don't know if we can put Pac-Man on stream.
You know, Xenos is ranked 3rd on the USC non-attending PR. Yeah,
what does that even mean?
The University of Southern California has a PR, but it's divided into two sections: people that actually attend and people who don't attend the school, but go to their tournaments.
Oh, go to the school.
Xenos doesn't go to the school, but attend their tournament.
Okay.
And he's ranked 3rd in that category.
So I totally thought that you meant like they go to the school, they used to compete, and now they don't compete anymore.
Oh.
So you know he is number 3 on that list.
All right.
But if you're saying the man competes, but doesn't go to school, but he goes to USC.
No, he's still in high school. He attends USC tournaments. He doesn't actually go to that school, though, to learn and stuff.
That's good, Keith.
What are we waiting for?
Oh.
Delete this.
Secrets out. Is that? Tell me that's not true.
That's not true.
How can I believe you, though? After all the footage I've seen.
Of what?
Of all the videos that GR Trash puts out. You tell me that you are not GR Trash.
Yeah.
How?
Because I don't.
Tell me why you're not GR Trash. Prove to me that you are not GR Trash.
Because I don't, I'm not the one that makes those videos.
That is not strong enough case for me to believe that.
Well, what evidence do you have that I am GR Trash?
I can't even say all the evidence on this stream because that would actually be violating contract with 2GG.
What the hell?
Yes, that's right. We have a contract. Don't you remember?
I remember the rule that I had to truly become part of 2GG.
What was that?
Remember when I joined 2GG? I joined 2GG, but then there was like a secret task. And then I completed it recently at Wednesday Night Fights when I Falcon Punched Queen twice. Then I was truly part of 2GG and Champ gave me a hug.
No, I don't remember.
Wait, you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
Okay, the Wednesday Night Fights, like the first one of this year.
Yeah.
Like, I was playing Queen,
yeah.
our former 2GG member.
Quam, yeah.
And then, Quam? Is that how you say?
Whatever, doesn't matter.
And then, I was playing him. And then, I Falcon Punched him like twice.
And that's how you got into 2GG.
Champ, no, like, the 2GG guys came up to me, and then Champ, he told me afterwards, like, you weren't actually truly part of 2GG.
Oh. Fix this shit.
Yo,
okay,
we can hear you.
Never mind, we're not esports.
No, this is Salty Sweet.
Yeah, you're right.
Esports can get out of here.
We have EE as the, I don't know what's a master of ceremonies.
That's right, he is
hey,
the
what
MC.
Up? Nice. Can they hear me?
Yeah, they can hear you.
What's up, everybody? We back on this salty, sweet ass shit.
That's right.
And right now, coming up, one of my brothers from another mother, maybe the same mother, I don't really know. My boy Rio, get your butt up here, boy. Now, you got something you want to say about your opponent? Talk that shit.
First off, Hell Hydra. Step two, there's a boy over here. Sorry, a bitch over here.
Oh.
Named Rogue Penguin. He's over there. Look at him. Look at him. That man looks like a bitch. Like, he walks, talks, and plays a bitch-ass character.
Oh, my God.
Let me tell you something. The last time this boy beat me in bracket, I think I used Dr. Mario. This boy is trash. I gave this trash his day. He got picked up, dropped off, left with his parents. He's still living in a shitty-ass place anyway. I gave this man Zenyu. Zenyu, two Mario. Head game proper. It's proper. That's all they know how to do is get head. Sorry. Nonetheless. I am challenging those two to a money match in doubles. I got the Wonder Bread, the little man.
Oh,
you
no.
Motherfuckers won't touch us. You don't touch me back in Florida, you haven't touched a woman, you won't touch shit.
Oh, my God.
That ain't a call out, nigga. That's his facts. Run laps. He give it to me.
Oh, my God. That man just straight.
I mean, damn, nigga. Do you even still want to play? I mean, I don't need. I mean, come on up to the stage, dog. I mean, you got something to say?
Yo. My boy Tommy talking all that ish. Where you in the PR right now? Where you on the two skill PR right now? Do I have to remind you where I'm sitting at right now on the Gainesville PR number one? Where you at though? Where you at though? Just recently you got into top three. Talking all that ish. Yeah, what happened in the last money match though?
Where are you on the PGR? I'm not just on a, I'm not on a city PR. I'm on the PGR. I need something.
That's right, talk at him.
Right here. Can you turn towards the camera? Can you look at his shirt? That don't mean shit. You can be sponsored by your parents, nigga. That don't mean nothing. You don't mean nothing. You can be number one all you want in our PR. You still lose to Sonics. You still lose to me. Boy, you come to tournaments, put yourself in the pot. You are the pot bonus.
Yeah, talk to him
no,
real.
Don't even grab the mic. Don't even grab the mic. You can't grab the W from me. All you take are L's, Luigi. All you take are L's, Luigi. What you gonna do? Really? What? No, no. Say. Here.
Tell me how the hell you're trying to look for secondary just to fight me. You got so tired of the Mario Ike match and you started picking up Corey just to fight my Mario. You started even pulling out Lucina against me. What the hell is that all about? Why can't you just play the matchup, trying to counterpick me instead? Do I have to remind you, you little hyenas with Lucina? You trying to pick Cloud to fight me? What you trying to do? Learn the matchup, dude. What you trying to do?
Oh, last no. thing I'm gonna say, then we're gonna play.
Yeah.
Trust me, last thing.
Like, last hit him thing. Up. Tell him.
You secondaries against you because my main is too good for you. Period. Sit down.
Oh.
Let's do this.
Oh. Those are the words. They hurt him. You hurt him.
I know that it's esports, but you give the live mic to a nigga that ain't came from shit. What you expect? Let's get it on, baby. I'm excited.
Now. I know EE was talking about esports, but let me tell y'all, this is salty sweet. As soon as that SS came in, esports went out the door.
All right, so they're doing doubles.
That's right. We got a double salty sweet going on.
So I'm guessing Ryo and Zenyu are going to team up against Rogue Penguin.
No, negative.
No?
We got Wonder Bread and Ryu.
Oh, shit.
Ryo teaming up because I don't know if y'all know, but Ryo usually teams with a boy. So.
All right.
So he's going to be used to a Little Mac as a partner.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
So we got Rogue and Zenyu who are actually teaming up. And I don't know how Zenyu got mixed up in all this because he's SoCal.
Yeah, what the fuck is Zenyu doing
here? I don't know what the hell he's doing there.
It's just like all Florida and Zenyu.
He's that. He's the right, random Zenyu. Person who's just kind of mixed up in that whole situation.
The whole shit.
Yeah. He's stuck in there. I don't know how he got there, but whatever. He's an amazing player, and he about to catch these hands from Wonder Bread and Ryo.
Yeah, he's pretty neat. Alright, 2GGC, Civil War, After Hours.
That's right. This is After Hours. As soon as that SS came in here, esports went out the door. We ain't ready for that. We ain't want that right now. All we want right now is blood.
Yeah.
We want that savage stuff.
Yeah.
Yo, this track is hype.
I don't know what the hell this is.
This is before you were born.
What the hell? Oh, it sounds like it. All right, we got
Rogue, Penguin, and Venue doing the double Mario team.
That's right. And we even got Wonder Bread rocking the white Little Mac. And, of course, you know, Noble Rio always rocking the white colors on the Ike.
Ike.
That's right.
I haven't seen Ike in like years. I just see fun.
But
I'm happy to see the Ike back. Just even for a salt.
Yo, Keith, are you sure you weren't meant to be a DJ? This track is hype.
Shit, I can't hear what you're saying.
So here we go. It's a game one. Okay. On Battlefield, that's right. Here we go. We got Noble Roy and TS Wonder Bread versus the Double Mario team.
Yeah, Wonder Bread, not many of you guys might know about him, but he did really well at a Civil War this weekend.
That's right. He almost knocked out Larry Lurk.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. He almost got the down tilt KO punch. But unfortunately for him, he got that tipper down tilt, and it's really hard to follow with the KO punch after that.
And then, back in doubles, he beat, Tweak, Fatality, Rich Brown. And in singles, he made it out of pools, only losing to Zero at the end. But that's so respectable.
That's right. But now he got the KO punch, and he whipped it!
Oh, shit.
And now he's dead! What you get. You know,
okay, they got
punches.
Nice down tilt, a down angle forward smash combo there.
Oh, I like that. And then you came in with the interrupt. Otherwise, that would have been one dead Mario.
All right, Rogue isn't making it back, but Zenyu's back. He's going to wait out there in the top until Rogue can come back.
All right, we got that Wonder Bread playing defense for his boy Rio. I don't know what that up B was. Now he's getting Mario comboed.
Jeez,
how is he going to make it back?
Destroyed. Dude, he killed him.
He doesn't make it back. That's how
I know that one's Zenyu.
Oh, Zenyu combos on this stage can be ridiculous.
All right, Zenyu has some experience against Little Mac. He beat Soul back at CEO. But then he lost to Metal Riff at a Fire and Dice recently, which makes no sense.
Well, you know, they got it's all about annihilation.
Dude, he got flooded at Cape.
That's right.
Okay.
He out of here, but he's going to attack on a little bit of damage.
Then he's doing really well against the Little Mac, Little Mac right now. Wonder should probably, maybe avoid him, try to go for the Rogue War.
Oh, and just like that, again.
Dude,
Wonder Bread is out of here!
All the Wonder Bread stock just disappears so quickly.
Not even a stock.
And
a
that was just
chair.
Rio by himself.
Yep. All that trash, all that ish,
jeez.
Rio talking, not looking good for the boy.
Yep. Oh my. Okay. What? Again?
Okay, that was
Dude,
crazy.
He's getting blown. Okay, they couldn't do anything. They didn't really do anything too crazy off of it, but damn, that setup. What the fuck? Wait, how do you. What the hell hit
I don't
him?
Know, but Wonder Bread dead.
Okay.
Or,
what?
Rogue Penguin dead.
What the fuck killed him? All right, anyway. And so the Marios, they got some crazy footstool to jab locks. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're doing well.
Not looking good for our boy Rio.
Yeah, Rio, he's going to have to make a hell of a comeback. I don't think he will, but we'll see. All right, that was smash. Okay, another footstool, another jab lock. Okay, they didn't get that one right. Okay, what the hell are they doing? Oh my god, Mario.
Oh, fair connecting for Rio. And there's Rogue Penguin's second stock.
I'm trying to flood him, but. Oh god! They got a footstool into a forward air. Jeez.
Downhill is a footstool.
Yo,
into
Rogue and Zenyu. I think they've been practicing. They've been working, they've been preparing for this. All right, we're going to restart the stream.
All right, so we're going to restart the stream. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
How are you doing tonight, Z-Fly?